going to try their food. Ethan's playing. Ethan, say hi. Hi. Isa siya maglaro. And we just ordered our food. We ordered sinigang bangus din. Sisling tofu. Gising-gising. At saka, I want to try the kalabasa choco balls din. So let's see if masarap siya.
Sinigang is your favorite?
No, I mean the asim.
Ah, asim ang sinigang.
Okay. What's your favorite
asim? Oh, here ka na. Asim.
Okay. Do you know that in the commercial in the TV?
Yeah.
Sinigang, when you eat this with soup and fish, mean you like it.
Yes,
I enjoy your food, but put it at twice. Put it up and eat this.
What are you saying? Eat ka na lang. I tried
to sing a song. It's really good. It's really good. It's really good. It's really good. Kasi nga, alam namin makakorda na yung
bangus niya, I think, medyo inihaw siya. So, yung ihaw pa.
Recording na rin yung revolving talaga. Window po talaga yun. Okay, surprise. Hindi yan. Nakapili. Alam din ang concert sa dito. Alam ko.
Ay, happy. So, pinadagdagan namin sa bawa niya. Kasi magaling ka
upos. Opo, pwede po. Tapos, mag-uusap lang po tayo dito.
Tapos, tignan natin yung
kanilang
sisig tofu. I hope you can hear me kasi si Daddy maingay. Meron siyang kausap sa phone.
Opo.
Tignan natin ang sisig tofu.
Ay, sir, teka lang. Yung sa side po ni, ano ha, sa side namin. Teka lang, sir, kung confirm ko kay Clube sa strategy engineer ko. Ako na yun nandun i-deploy niya. Kasi nag-
I like it. Tignan mo, Daddy. Yung sa pao. Tsaka yung, ano, yung fish. Sarap, no? Nalasahan mo yung ihaw dun sa isda. Oo nga, eh. Ihaw. Inihaw mo na yung isda. Approve! Mami. This is the belly. That's the tummy of the bangus, of the fish.
Is that healthy?
Yeah, that's why it's soft.
Oh.
Malalasa ng gising-gising. Kapagsalita, ganun na lang. Creamy, masarap. Sige nga, try natin. Try natin naman yung gising-gising.
Hapo ko lang yung gulay, kaya sarap. Baan din sila pala sa nila nung sudak. Ito na.
Masarap. Nasa ko yung seafood, yung ano, may lang siyang shrimp. Hindi lang basta nilagay yung shrimp doon. Kasi incorporate na din yung lasa nila sa sinigang.
Yummy.
Yummy.
Try the soup and the fish if no white. And yummy if you use the white.
Okay. So you have to try sarsa. It's hindi rin ganun kamahala yung food. And the dishes are good for sharing as you've seen dun sa mga kinikita ko kanina. Maganda yung ambiance nila. Service is good. And very accessible siya. It's convenient kasi you can go here anytime kasi nasa mall siya. So it's here at the third floor. Malapit siya sa cinema. Malapit din sa car park building C.
We watched movies, but we didn't watch it.
Because it's not yet showing.
Yeah, I just watched that one in my iPad.
The trailer.
Yeah. It's like so fast.
Yeah. Ito pa lang. Okay, ito pa lang yung sisig tofu nila, what I like about this one is, usually daddy yung gantong na-order natin, puro lang siya fried tofu, right? Ito may combination siya ng fried tsaka steamed tofu. Yung steamed tofu, masarap din naman siya. But I like the fried one better. So what I like about this place, very cozy yung itsura niya. Tapos, very Pinoy, the food is very Pinoy. Tapos, even the CR, hindi ko lang ma-zoom, pero yung naglagay dun sa CR is banyo. So very Pinoy, ang galing. Tapos yung kitchen nila, ang ganda lang kasi that's part of the interior. It's an open kitchen. Makikita mo how they prepare the food. So, if you're OC, pwede mong tingnan kung gano'n sila kalinis sa food preparation.
Pero pa kasi tayo entering ng Kalabasa Chocolate Balls, we're going to try follow-up na natin sila. Sir, yung follow-up ko lang yung Kalabasa Chocolate Balls. So, thank you po. Very Pinoy about this place is the music. So yung sound nila dito, mostly Razorheads yung naririnig ko, which is very Pinoy. Even yung music nila dito, OPM din. I haven't heard pa naman mga OBL Cassid song or Eugene Velasquez song, pero I think mga alternative kind of music. Yan yung piniplay nila dito.
Okay. Ito yung Kalabasa Choco Balls natin, guys. Wow! How is it? It has chocolate inside. Can you cut it?
Mami, you try it.
Is it yummy?
Tela ata.
Ooh, look at that. The chocolate.
Yay! You try it, Mami.
Yeah, I'll try it. This is the kalabasa. Kalabasa to, tapos may chocolate inside. And
let's try it. So kanina natikman ko na chocolate. Kino-confirm ko lang kung tama ba yung lasa niya. Tama. Sarap naman siya. Yung gitna niya, parang siyang melted na flat tops. No, daddy? Parang flat tops yung lasa. No? So, i-try natin with the kalabasa. Bestseller daw nila dito. And yes, I recommend. Kahit hindi siya bestseller, I recommend that you try this one, guys.
Masarap!
Masarap. What we did is, pinaserve namin siya later para freshly cooked siya. So, that's what it is right now. Mainit-init pa siya. Ang sarap niya. Even ano kaya nila ito ginagawa? Pwede siya pang merienda ng daddy at sarap. I like it. The food here is great. Punta kayo dito sa Sarsa. Meron din ata sila sa Makati. Tama, daddy?
Alphaland
daw meron sila.
Tapat ng Alphaland near
ng
IPU Makati.
Ayun.